guys. Thanks for stopping by. I wanted to share with you really quickly a haul. I decided to use up a gift card that I got for Christmas, finally. And I wanted to stop in Archivers and kind of check out and see if they had any new collections from CHA, and they did. So I'm going to share that with you. And if you read the title, you'll see that I did get some Lucky Charm papers, the Dear Lizzie American Crafts new collection that came out at CHA. So I'm going to share that with you first. So I didn't pick up the whole collection. I didn't even pick up the 6x6. I just picked up a few of the 12x12s and some of the embellishments. So this right here is the Lucky Charms. It is the accents and phrase stickers, and you get 46 in this little booklet here. And I always usually try to buy the remarks, and was how this collection came. They're just little squared off, like kind of like postage stamp stickers. But I thought they were really cute. Nice for layering and very generic. You can probably use these with pretty much any collection, especially any Dear Lizzie collection. I noticed that that's one of the reasons I didn't get a lot of the collection, was because I still have a lot of the Neapolitan line and her previous line, which will coordinate really well with these colors because she seems to stick to kind of the same color scheme, which I like. So these are the accent and phrase stickers. I picked up the printed chipboard shapes, and they all look like this here. Really cute. And I picked up the flare. I really like the flare. Hello Sunshine, awesome. Love the arrow, love the hearts. Loved Let's Go Be Adventures, and this little hot air balloon. I just thought these were adorable. These are the papers that I did pick up in the 12x12. So this is the cute little mason jar, and these are a lot tinier than the last mason jars, and they, you know, they have a little bit more detail on them as well. And this is a dream catcher is what this piece of paper is called, and the back is just green with like a gradient from dark to light. I did pick up this floral one because I really like it. It's called Pretty Poppies. And the other side is this funky stripe, which I am not digging, but I like the little border strip at the bottom. And I like that they do the little border strips. This is called Starlight, and it's just the dark blue with blue dots. And then I love the side too. And then the pink little strip. And then I love this one, and it's called Noteworthy. Love, love, like the arrows. So cute. And the back is just like a print of paper, like a grid green. And then it says Wild Thing, I Think I Love You, with a little pony. So cute. And I picked up the Chevron Green Vellum. And this is called Happy Place. And that's all I got from the Lucky Charm collection. I didn't want to go overboard because I find that if I just grab a few pieces of the collection, I'm more than likely to use that up right away versus grabbing everything from the collection and kind of hoarding it. So I really like the combination. It's just kind of fun. It's different, you know, it's kind of eclectic. So I grabbed those. And then to go with it, they have the new Amy Tan collection as well. And they had a ton of stuff actually for both of these collections. All I got from the new Amy Tan, the Yes Please, is just this paper right here. And I love this. And it actually looks really pretty with all of the Lucky Charm papers. You can see the color combo. It works really well. So that's why I grabbed it. The backside is really cute too. It's just a generic gray with like splatters on it and then white polka dots. All right, so I also picked up at Archivers this here. It is from My Mind's Eye, My Girl. And you can see one side is polka dot, but I bought it for this side. I loved all these little cutouts, and I especially bought it for this one right here that says Let's Roll. My kids had a birthday party at a roller skating rink, and I thought this was perfect to add on my daughter's page. I really love the Polaroid. The bike's really cute. Just My Girl. They had a boy version as well, but I just got the girl one. And then this also goes with that same collection. I wanted a coordinating piece of paper, and I love this. Bright and fun. This is the other side with little pinwheels. So that's really a cute collection if you can see the whole collection. It's darling. And then I got, this is the last thing I picked up, and I was really quite shocked to find this. It's a collection by My Mind's Eye, and it's Vintage Nostalgia. And in this paper pack, you get 9 sheets of 12 by 12 double-sided cardstock plus a coordinating accessory sheet. And these are all the patterns down here. And they're very muted, but I really like them. And there is the accessory sheet on the back. And you guys, when I was checking out, the lady couldn't even believe it. She's like, what? And I had to double check the price too, but you can see here, $4.99. They had a bunch of collections like this from My Mind's Eye, The Bright Side. They had one of the other last year collections, Lovely or something like that. But I had most of those papers, or I already had a few of them. But this one I did not have, and I thought this one was cute. For $4.99, you can't beat that. So that's what I picked up at Archivers. Really excited to finally get my hands on some new CHA papers. I try really hard not to buy a lot of papers, but I do like to get some fresh new papers in my collection as well, just to kind of liven up things. You know, you get bored of looking at all your old stuff, even though I'm trying to use up my stash, just like everybody else. But I really wanted some fresh papers to work with. So that's from Archivers, and then I used up my gift card over at Joann Fabric, and I picked up this cute little, everybody's seen this, but I really just wanted it for the arrow with the heart. And they had some of the Serendipity and Shine on, which I was actually shocked because I've never seen this before. And it was already on clearance for $1.97. And I picked up these die cut and transparencies. And I also found the Amy Tan remarks from the older collection, the sketch collection, for $1.97. And I didn't have those. And I picked up from the Shine On and Serendipity the sticker sheet here. And it has like all these stickers with an alphabet, and this also was $1.97. And the big purchase that I made with my gift card was this new collection. She was just putting it out, and it's called Hey Girl. And I got the 12 by 12, and it was only 30% off, so it wasn't the best deal. But since I had a gift card, I went ahead and got it, since I didn't want to drive all the way back there and wait for it to go on sale. They still have the fact and fiction, which I was not a big fan of personally, and it's just not really my style. And it was 50% off, and this was 30, so I said, what the heck? I really, really like this collection. You can see all the really cute patterns. And let me just kind of, you get two of each, let's see, two of each, and there's 18 paper designs, but you can see, really cute. There's chevron, cute hearts, there's like an orangey graph, this cute flower. I love that they're kind of bright and they're generic. This reminds me of My Mind's Eye. But you get just some cute patterns in here that you can mix and match. And it reminds me a lot of kind of what Studio Calico would put together for their kit. And I think that's why I was drawn to it. It's just fun. Something different. Just a lot of fun papers in this collection. Like I said, you get like two. Here's some more patterns here. You get two of every pattern here. Love the little hearts with the polka dots. But just, you know, super fun. Something different. I just really was drawn to this. They had 3 other new collections out. The Hey Boy, and I think Hello, Hey Hello or Hello. So to go along with this, all I picked up was the flares. That's it for the Hey Girl. It's a sunshine, smile, happy day, sweet, super duper at symbol, and Hey Girl. And that is my haul, guys. I did pick up a crop bag because I am going to a crop a weekend, well, a 4-day crop actually in March, that I'm really looking forward to, and that was kind of the reason behind getting some fresh new supplies as well, so I don't get bored with all my old stuff. So anyways, guys, be sure to check out your Archivers if you're looking for the new Lucky Charm papers or any of the new My Mind's Eye. Be sure to check out Joann if you're looking for the new Basic Gray collection as well. Thanks guys so much for stopping by, and I will see you later. Bye guys.